Hey guys, so a lot of people wanted me to do a part six Channel Awesome sketch, but then some other people wanted to know my serious thoughts on the situation.
Hey Channel Awesome, do you remember me?
Hey!
I got featured on your site, you can't forget CV.
Nah.
It was a while back, but I'm jumping the gun.
Oops.
I did these sketches, and on this is fun. People dug and views would skyrocket to Sun's boycott. On the longer, watching his pumps, people want a part six, and you've got it. Let's rewind the clock to have some fun with these bars.
Let's go!
Save on the bell was when I upped and found you.
Uh-huh.
And although a rip-off, never would I hound you. Your comedy and skill, it would astound dudes. You inspired many that were around too. And sorry,
why?
I don't mean to be a brat bro, but I was inspired by your boy Brad Jones.
Oh.
I bought your work later and yet became a fan. And then your movies came along and I would take a stand. Kickassia was great.
True.
And my determination began. I was in a trance and it's amazing. I applied for your site, wouldn't shy from the fight. Robbed up my ass down, but I'll try and then try. It was my dream of videos, mine was shy. But I thought that mine were the shining light. And then came along Suburban Nights. Me and my mates would earn us a shrine.
Yeah.
Looked up to you when the film was just nuts. When these drop, man, we were feeling the buzz. We would've cut off any one of our limbs just to be able to be in one of your films.
Yeah.
Would've paid for a flight and I ain't gonna lie, I would've given anything to have made it on site. And in 2011 it finally happened.
Wow.
6 months earlier I worked with Dower, and this was before he was on your site reviewing rapping.
Oh.
He put the F on your site, this I couldn't fathom.
Whoa.
The video itself we were both unhappy with.
Yeah.
But I used the F word.
Uh-oh.
Dubbed homophobic, ignoring Doug's He-Man review full of gay slurs, ignoring his autistic jabs the ones they heard.
Yeah.
Ignoring the time he used the N-word. I found none of these offensive like you think you've heard.
Nah.
Don't attack me for the words I spit when you're doing the same thing, you damn hypocrite.
Hypocrite.
I was 19 and did things I'm ashamed of, and I'll apologize for most of most hate done.
True.
But the way I used it was never once directed or intended as homophobic.
Nope.
B-Rabbit perfectly wrapped it. Tyler Oakley's gay, Doug Walker's a faggot. Context is a concept you can't comprehend. A channel or some treat women like the sex objects.
Facts.
I make some jokes, but jokes is the key word. People support Doug despite the women he hurt. Comment saying I don't care, I'll always support. Doug could kick a baby in the face, smack and crack its jaw, rape his mother upside down in a damn hallway. And I still shout, this review is Titans always. The feuds makes Nazi jokes all the same slur.
Yeah.
And people freak out and boycott his work.
Oh, yeah.
KSI mocks depression, people lose their minds.
No.
Cheapest creepers director, yeah, screw that guy.
Screw him.
But because we do not need, I'm completely blinded. We're too ironic to admit what is guiding. It's not Doug, it must be Michael Sharp. Let's ignore every piece of evidence so far. Proving that Doug Walker was more than just a star. And a blatant culprit who would make things hard. It's old friends and colleagues, but from afar. Because we have to do nothing but kiss his ass. Honestly, I really like the film to boldly flee. And the rape gag, I won't lie, I found it funny.
Yep.
But the point is, Doug, your cast were uncomfortable. And you did it anyway, hoping they'd cup your balls. In my film, a wife at the time, a lover. She and my female friend shared a kiss with one another.
Okay.
The actress in question had a husband. She was hetero too, but this will really bug you.
Whoa.
Before I even wrote the scene, I asked them both if it was okay. They were the last to know.
Whoa.
You wrote a rape gag, they both resisted. You toned it down, but still insisted. In a gag that doesn't affect any of the script, prick. Your demise now is on my wish list.
Bring it.
It wasn't Mikey fired Holly in a pinch kid. And who else yelled at Allison on Seller this git?
Hey.
What does it take for you to admit the latest? An article came out, Doug himself would say it. I made some mistakes, but he won't negate it.
Nope.
Two simple words to speak, he's too afraid, kids.
Uh-huh.
He was my hero, and now I hate it. But Doug, you're scared, just like you're afraid of failure. Isn't that why you act so nice to his face, prick? But this behind his back? Come on, let's face it, you got no balls.
Nope.
Mike Corners is girl, this is all just so awkward, oh hurt. Take the bird and flip it up the sky. Let's talk to Wario just in time.
Oh, no.
People say, why did it was legal? It wasn't rape, so it's nothing evil.
What?
Man, I wish Earth could evict people. But Doug Walker, you knew he was lethal. And you told no one with access to computers. You told none of your current producers.
None.
The public, I understand, more power to you.
Yep.
But how the hell can gotta get this through.
How?
Gonzo wanted a tribute, but crap was spewed.
Yep.
Insulted his views instead of the truth.
Facts.
Kalen spent 10 grand on a movie and you didn't say, "Kay, can you come and talk to me?" You endangered others, went on video, praised Justin when all along, yeah, this big did know. How can people even defend this clown? You protected a predator, so I'll reject you now. And now again, you're just using them for views.
Well, yeah, that's what the point of YouTube is, you fools.
Tomasses.
I did a sketch for fun, but it gained a fan base. People check my other content, and that made my other stuff popular. They want another sketch. So sorry, you little pricks, but I got no regrets.
No way.
But after I idolize you douchebags, I don't see your videos or where you chat bollocks about charities, and you use that to pretend to be anti-bullying. I'm too mad. Sit down right, I'm here to steal your subs.
Yeah.
Because Mr. Walker, you don't deserve that much.
Nope.
We're the reason you moved out your house, got a studio, and get paid to chat out your mouth. And that's something you forgot all about. Ducking every apology that comes around. Every piece of evidence, you'll dismiss it now. And fanboys are like, no, he preached it as well. He's leaving. You make their ass just drool. You acknowledge recent crap in that article.
Reeve
left, but you can't address any of this shit because you're busy getting Michelle's panties wet.
Oh.
I'm a stuck boy, your puppet to her on your paycheck. Never once did I attack them in any sketch.
Not once.
Until they attacked me and blamed it on depression. For you intention seekers, how about I teach a lesson?
Listen.
When I look up to you and get excited, when you saw my channel and you began typing. So I was tweeting only for my heart to drop, because you blast me publicly like a nasty knob, and then say sorry, it's my depression's fault. Well, you just made mine worse, so I guess I gotta hold.
Nope.
And if this fitting song you find offensive, sorry, can't help it, it's my depression. And bear in mind, I was giving her my money, and she still turned around, and she still acted scummy. And as soon as she realized I was a patron bunny, a bogus apology was given, ain't that funny?
Funny,
but
that.
Hey, don't harass, I don't condone abuse, but don't dish it out if you can't take it too.
Nah.
All you both had to do was shut the hell up, but you saw the response and you had to well up. You claim others want drama, but I gotta tell ya, anyone who disagreed with it, you were fed up. Replied, read in an arrogant fashion. No, we read it, but it was embarrassing, madam. I didn't counter anything that they promised to. Ignored half of the points and were never honest, dude. You've been with the company the length of a sneeze, and you'll regret heffing with me. Watching Channel Lawson, I'd rather have sex with some cheese. And if you don't want harassment, you should have let it be.
True.
Instead, you antagonized it further outwards and begged for sympathy. Like a bunch of cowards, it happened before you joined. Well, proven false.
False.
But no Walker having some testicles.
False.
Don't want drama, but ignore business emails. And as soon as drama sparks up, you have the details. If a friend protected a sexual predator, I'd slap the prick and give him a damn minimum.
Pussies.
Other people praise this man. Dude, I hate this crap. 90 grand, when the hell are you gonna pay it back?
When?
You couldn't even afford water for your car. So look, my set, Red Bull is giving fast, and we had less money and it's more expensive. But I'm sorry for the strike, guys, I'm manic depressive. Your online critics put content criticism. A fun community of idols, nope, this isn't.
Nah.
You deserve to lose your subs, you ain't even trying. In fact, I'm done, forget about rhyming. You know who deserves more support than channel staffless? Mars Go Faylist, Lupus Movie Nights, My Movie Obsession, Cinematic Excrement, The World of Rich, Naomi Sanders, Mike J, the irritated critic, Soft Lavender, Thomas Chancey, Film Brain, Sean Chandler, I'm Meerkat, The Cinematic Mind, Richard Nurko, AMH Audio, E-Rod, Jess Ward, Nesta Miranda, Razor Wire, those dudes with a hat, Phantom Stone, The Shady Reviewer, Film Master Adam, Simone Salvatore, Fedora Epic Game, Rap Critic, Overnight, Nathaniel Fogler, Arkham Knight Rider, and Blaze the Movie Fan. Subscribe to those, cause they'd appreciate it.
Yep.
Channel Lawson just wants cash, and man, I hate it.
God.
Cause it works with their arrogant statements, which for some reason, you pricks just take them.
Why?
You let Ellis do his thing with no consequence. You praise Justin too, despite knowing his offense. But when Allison leaves for a bit deleted content, and wonder why the hell we all call you sexist gents. Hey Doug, man to man, come on and talk to Rob. I did the sketches for a laugh, not drama or a watch. But now the gloves are off, and I wanna say this a lot. You are welcome for absolutely everything you've got.